crossing the line in 27th position, Emanuel Buchmann finished the opening stage of the 72nd Tour de Romandie as BORA-hansgrohe's highest-placed rider. In the fight for the general classification, he conceded 17 seconds to the winner of the day. The victory was taken out by M. Matthews, who finished the 4-kilometers-long prologue in Fribourg just ahead of T. Bohli and P. Roglič by the slimmest of margins, with a time of 5:33 minutes. The stages has become somewhat traditional at the Tour de Romandie. The race opened with a prologue, which this year took the riders on a short course through Fribourg. The route was only 4 kilometers in length, but contained a couple of tricky 90-degree turns and cobbled sectors, as well as a final kilometer that featured gradients of over 12%. The route therefore demanded not only solid time trialing skills, but also good climbing abilities. The team tactics, with the course only being 4 kilometers long, a good performance today would not by any means provide a significantly large lead in the general classification. However, having an off day on the bike could do some damage to one's position in the overall standings. It was therefore important for the BORA-hansgrohe riders, particularly our GC contender Emanuel Buchmann, to put in a solid performance in Fribourg in order to remain in contention in the general classification over the following stages. The race 132 riders took to the start line for today's race against the clock, at the end of which M. Matthews emerged victorious by the slimmest of margins, after having clocked a time of 5:33. Andreas Schillinger opened the race for BORA-hansgrohe, with his teammate Emanuel Buchmann leaving the start house 19 minutes later and finishing the 4 kilometers long course in 5:51. The next riders who took on the course for the team were Peter Kenna, Pascal Ackermann and Pavel Poljanski, the latter of whom finished the course in a time of 5:55. Eric Baska and Rudiger Selig, who set the third best intermediate time, were the last to start on the route. The best BORA-hansgrohe rider of the day was Emanuel Buchmann, who finished 17 seconds down on the winner of the prologue. Results 01 M. Matthews 5:33.02, T. Bohli 0:01.03 P. Roglič 0:01.27 E. Buchmann 0:17.42 P. Poljanski 0:22 from the finish line. It was a demanding day today, with a few difficult turns and cobbled sectors to contend with. Particularly in light of the quality field present at the race, Emanuel and Pavel produced some solid results and their times were not bad today. We're heading for the mountains tomorrow, and the team will do its best there. Stefan Radakala, sports director. The first stage of the Tour de Romandie brings a top 20 placing for BORA-hansgrohe. Strong Davide Formolo finishes 7th at La Dauphine. Felix Grosschartner tests the World Championship road race course at the Tour of the Alps. Final stage race favorites don't allow Felix Grosschartner's break to succeed.